गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दर्शना मोरे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ फूड साइंस, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट प्रोसेसिंग ऑफ रबर. फॉर द प्रोसेसिंग ऑफ रबर, फर्स्ट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रोसेस इज टैपिंग ऑफ रबर और द कलेक्शन ऑफ लैटेक्स. लैटेक्स वेसल्स रन्स स्पायरली लो लेफ्ट टू हाई राइट एट एन इंक्लिनेशन ऑफ 3.7 to 5 degree from the vertical cut. Latex will be flow out of the bark only if the latex vessels are severed or cut. For budded plants, the slope of cut is recommended at an angle 30 degree, while the clonal seedlings at 25 from the horizontal direction. Speed of the tapping should be 50 cm, or the rubber tree with trunk circumferences of 50 cm can be tapped using half spiral for maximum of 10 seconds only. Depth of tapping, as the number of latex vessels rings are greater towards inside, tapping must be deep enough to sever as many latex vessels as possible. However, to avoid the damage to the cambium, 1 mm of the bark should be left untapped. Then time of tapping, the best month of to open new areas for tapping is March. It is necessary to commence tapping early in the morning, as late tapping reduces the exudation of latex. Then collection of latex, dilution and standardization. The separation of fine sand particles entered from the field latex by stirring alone is found to be impractical due to the high viscosity. By dilution with water and fluidity of latex increases, and separation of fine sand and dirt will be facilitated. After the collection of latex, the latex is coagulated in a metal pan using the dilute acetic or formic acid. The pan is filled with soft cake of coagulated latex. As many as 20 to 30 rubber trees were tapped to fill this pan. After coagulation, the care of raw rubber must be rolled to remove the water and washed to remove the acid. The worker uses wooden roller to compress the rubber and squeeze out the acidic water. The metal cover table slopes so the water runs off away from the worker. Later, the cake will be squeezed through rollers to finish the process. After rolling is completed, the sheet of raw rubber is dried on racks and smokes 40 to 60 degrees Celsius over a wood fire for 4 to 5 days and sun dry. Here the sheet of raw rubber dries next to a sheet of smoke rubber left. Smoking stabilizes the rubber, and in this form it sold and transported to manufacturing of rubber products. Sorting, baling and packaging of rubber. Upload dry sheet from the trolleys. Fold the unloaded sheets and place them in our working areas. Dried sheets should not be laid down over the cement floors to reduce the dirt contamination. Then cut, trim the undried portion of the rubber sheet for further drying. Sort according to the color. Peel the dried rubber sheets and weigh to 33.33 kg per bale. Segregate 2 to 3 sheets to bundle the peeled sheets and form a bale. Wrap the bale with transparent plastic sheets showing the name of the owners. Bales ready for the sales are stored in a dry place. Then second is the synthetic rubber. Synthetic rubbers are made in the chemical plants using the raw materials mostly from the petroleum industries. Important raw materials being used for the production of synthetic rubbers are butadiene, then chloroprene, styrene, isobutylene, isopropene, acrylonitrile, ethylene, and propylene. These are the synthetic rubbers commercially used for the preparation of different rubber products. Then preserve latex concentrates. The latex is collected in a storage tank from there to be centrifuge machine rotating at 1440 rpm. Due to the centrifugal action, liquid portion comes out. The upper layer, the concentrated latex is collected and brought to bulking tank and mixed with the chemical and packed in drum. 60% of rubber is present in it. Skim latex is taken to another tank and sulfuric acid is added and coagulated and milled to get the skim crepe. It is of poor quality while the concentrated latex fetches a very high price in the market. Then third process is the dry crepe rubber. When coagulum from the latex, any form of filled coagulum after necessary preliminary treatment is passed through a sheet of creeping machine to get crinkly last like rubber called crepe rubber after drying. Various grades of crepe rubbers are EPC Super 1X, EPC 1X and EPC 2X. These are the processing products prepared from the rubbers. Thank you.